was playing down there in defence, gets the ball, but it's finally kicked back by Aspen. He's going to have a fight now. That's the second time he's had a bit of a go, we are young Shimabush. Actually, they put him into the fence, I think, and he wasn't too happy about that, Aspen.
Scott, and a slight disagreement here between Jones and Scott.
Well, I thought this match would be on the two kicks. It's been terrific. You can really sense it up here. And
looks like a rug.
On straight away between McClure and Pickham, and they did that last time.
I was thinking as they stood beside each other, I wonder how long. Silly Billy.
Now there's another one near the centre. Barham and Keogh, two tourists to Ireland. Barham didn't like him on that tour either. He's saying, you big mug, Keogh.
Carlton and South build a little fire for that winter's day.
At the moment, as we see Stephen White just standing there having a look at things. Bruce Doyle coming into the thick of things.
Territory. And there's a small consultation starts again.
Buckley appealing, and as we see a Farkas being carried on. And right in the thick of things there with about five or six South Melbourne players is a big Mike Fitzpatrick.